about this article right here. If anybody hasn't read this article, I don't read it. This was brought to me by a mother of children. I think this is worth reading. Let me tell you why I want to talk about this article. Three-fourths of this is inaccurate. It's fiction. And this article embarrasses me to be involved with athletics tremendously. And that article had to have been written by a person that doesn't have a child and has never had a child that's had their heart broken and come home upset and had to deal with the child when he is upset and kick a person when he's down. Here's all that kid did. He goes to class. He's respectful to the media. He's respectful to the public, and he's a good kid, and he's not a professional athlete, and he doesn't deserve to be kicked when he's down. If you have a child someday, you'll understand how it feels. But you obviously don't have a child. I do. If your child goes down the street, and somebody makes fun of him because he dropped a pass in a pickup game, or says he's fat, and he comes home crying to his mom, you'd understand. But you haven't had that. But someday you will. And when your child comes home, you'll understand. If you want to go after an athlete, one of my athletes, you go after one that doesn't do the right things. You don't downgrade him because he does everything right and may not play as well on Saturday. And you let us make that decision. That's why I don't read the newspaper. Because it's garbage. And the editor that let it come out is garbage. Attacking an amateur athlete for doing everything right. And then you want to write articles about guys that don't do things right and downgrade them, the ones that do make plays. Are you kidding me? Where are we at in society today? Come after me. I'm a man. I'm 40. I'm not a kid. Write something about me. Or our coaches. We're writing about a kid that does everything right, that's heart's broken, and then say that the coaches said he was scared? That ain't true! And then to say that we made that decision because Donovan Woods, because he threatened to transfer? That's not true! So get your facts straight. And I hope someday you have a child and somebody downgrades them and belittles them and you have to look them in the eye and say, you know what? It's okay. They're supposed to be mature adults, but they're really not. Who's the kid here? Who's the kid here? Are you kidding me? That's all I got to say. It makes me want to puke.
No kid, pull up, remember me. Remember me. Oh, remember me. Take him way back, Lil Jon energy. Pockets real fat, Cashville, Tennessee. Fight a blunt.